Greetings guys, and welcome to another video of Heroes of the Storm, and today we're going to be playing Ragnaros, our little Norse mythical god. We start off with Empower Sylvravas, what a name, to deal damage in the area and deals Ragnaros. It's an instant basic attack also. We have the Living Meteor, which summons a meteor to damage enemies in front of you in a lane. I think you can even cast it in front of you, but also further away. Yeah, I believe. I haven't played this one much, so I don't really know yet. We have Blast Wave, and that causes a delay explosion around an ally. You can put it on yourself or your ally, and after 1 to 5 seconds it will explode the nearby enemies, so it's really nice. We also have like a second form. That is when we take over a fort. If the enemy invades your fort, you can just use this trait. Every 2 minutes you can use it once, and then you take over the fort, you have some health and you can do extra abilities, which is really cool for defending your way. Then we have the heroic abilities, which is, again that name, Sylvravas Smash. It damages or stuns enemies in the area. Nice. And we have Lava Wave, which, well, that one I know because I didn't see it. It sends a wave of lava down a lane indeed. Kills all minions, the little ones, the little guys. And I think it does a little damage to the towers too. Also to enemies who are walking in that lane currently. So it's a nice little pressure. So let's go with Ragnaros. Hope you enjoy it. Fight! Fight!
Are you ready for the battle ahead?
I will reduce this realm to ash.
Oh, it's also a heal, I see. Just like this. We have a meteor. It's a quest.
This fight begins in 10 seconds. 5.
Start off with shifting.
3, 2, 1.
Today, our enemies will meet their ancestors.
Oh, look at that. 12 of charges. Go, Meteor! So for the Empower Sylvravas, we have to be really close. Go, Meteor!
First blood.
I like the Meteor. It's a whole deal there as well.
It seems
seems the Alliance is keen to take some of our warriors hostage. Be ready to free them.
Blood.
It'll be fun if we get a kill.
Be cautious.
It seems we've both taken prisoners. Keep an eye on ours while you capture the Alliance's prison camp.
Be close by, I see, or else I can't defend the tower.
This ends now!
A fine kill.
Please, fuck it.
Nicely done.
Take my meteors. Careful now. I will stay in this lane for a while. See if
I will help you.
That door. Oh, I hit him. No. Go away.
Heading over to help.
Choose a talent.
Oh, can we go with a little man? No, that man. That man gives you.
The error of fate draws me here. Fear me, mortals.
Be there in a jiffy.
Be sealed.
I think I can take over the camp too once it's destroyed. For now, let's get the bottom camp.
Your judgment has come!
touch my body.
Is powerful indeed, even for the next.
MVP.
I sure like working on this. I might buy it if I have enough garlic. So do you know? You don't have enough garlic.
Nice.
Got a little chest. Anything special? What epic!
Epic!
Oh, I know where else can. Moonstar block thing. And Taiwan. Oh, we already have that one. Then we get a little. Only 7k really. That's not much. 625 gems. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna buy those. Anyways, that was my gameplay with Ragnarosh. A little Norse myth god. Everything is awesome. Hope you enjoyed. If you wanna see the first content for me, you have to sub on my Twitch if you like. And you can see me live streaming my videos. Pretty awesome. And for now, give me a like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Wish you a very nice day. Bye bye, guys. See ya.